K2-18B, Unveiled. Navigating the mysteries of a Hycean world. In a distant corner of the cosmos, 120 light-years away from Earth, lies a remarkable exoplanet known as K2-18B. This alien world orbits a cool dwarf star in the constellation of Leo, and it has captured the attention of astronomers and space enthusiasts alike. What makes K2-18b so intriguing? Well, it's not just its location in the habitable zone or its potential ocean of water. No, what truly sets K2-18b apart is its FEX, or escape factor. Let's dive into the details. The escape factor, FEX. The escape factor, or FEX, is a critical parameter for any exoplanet. It determines whether a planet can retain its atmosphere or if it's destined to lose it to space. Think of it as the escape velocity needed for gases to break free from the planet's gravitational pull. For K2-18b, the FEX is a game changer. It's calculated to be around 2.2, which means that any gas escaping from the planet must reach a velocity of 2.2 times the speed of sound to break free. This value is crucial because it tells us whether K2-18b can hold onto its atmosphere or if it's slowly leaking gases into space, the Hycean world. K2-18b falls into a fascinating category known as Hycean planets. These are exoplanets that straddle the line between rocky worlds and gas giants. Unlike Earth, which has a single ocean, Hycean planets could have both a hydrogen-rich atmosphere and a water-covered surface. Imagine standing on K2-18b's shores, gazing out at a vast ocean while breathing in a mix of hydrogen and other gases. It's a surreal picture, one that challenges our understanding of planetary diversity. The Webb Telescope's clues. The James Webb Space Telescope, Webb, has been instrumental in unraveling K2-18b's secrets. By analyzing the starlight passing through the exoplanet's atmosphere, Webb's instruments revealed the presence of carbon-containing molecules, including methane and carbon dioxide. These molecules hint at a complex chemistry, possibly driven by biological processes. And then there's the tantalizing possibility of dimethyl sulfide, DMS, a compound produced by living organisms on Earth. Could K2-18b harbor life? It's a question that keeps scientists awake at night. The cosmic quest. As we explore the cosmos, we're drawn to worlds like K2-18b. They challenge our assumptions, ignite our curiosity, and remind us that the universe is vast and full of surprises. So next time you look up at the night sky, remember that somewhere out there, K2-18b is waiting, its FEX holding the key to its atmospheric destiny. Stay curious, space travelers. The cosmos awaits. Hey adventurers, every subscribe is a step forward in our quest. Join us by hitting that subscribe button and help us unravel more secrets of our amazing world. Your support is our greatest adventure. Thanks, and see you in the next exploration.